I like big and I try and get that with my music and everything. When I see the videos in my head, they are always big. I think we'll get it with Losing Sleep and I think it's the closest to being as big as I wanted. It's a video that I wanted to be a little bit weird, a little bit trippy, but then the main reason that I wanted it to be like it is the features, is the little things that you're going to see once we've done the edit that bring out bits of the album, little words that you're going to see. It's really cool to do something like that. I'm really into that sort of thing, the almost semi-conspiracy kind of thing. Yeah, Corin Hardy is a genius. I mean, I had the pleasure of going to Shoreditch House and playing some table tennis with him, having a drink and some food and discussing the whole idea over. And for him to get in my head and me to get in his, I think we both had a bit of a crazy experience because we're both a bit like that.
I'm Corin Hardy, I'm the director of John Newman's latest video, Losing Sleep. John wanted to make something very cinematic for Losing Sleep and combine his performance with a kind of suggested narrative, very moody and very atmospheric. The video is set at 3 a.m. It almost takes place impossibly between sort of 2:59 and 3:01. So it's kind of like a fevered dream. I don't want to give too much away, but you should be able to watch it and find different meanings in it.
There's little things of it's 3 a.m. I'm calling in to tell you that without you here, I mean, is the opening line that we needed to get the clocks in there and little things like that. And I think it's these little intricate details that once all put together that can make a good piece of art altogether, whatever you make in music or film or whatever. And I think we've smashed that with this, where, yeah, there is the clock, and going back to them details that we've got in there that are sentimental to me because of the album, and obviously sentimental to my fans if they're into the album as well.